Hello guys, and welcome to the 4th episode of my playthrough of the Star Wars Battlefront 2 campaign. I hope you enjoy. Okay, so here we go. Wait, where am I supposed to go?
I'll be fine, R2. You stay here, alright?
Okay, so probably just take these guys out. So you know I'm here, let's do this. They're gone, right? Yeah. Did he communicate? Yeah. These guys know this one. Yeah, should get over here, yeah. Oh, they're close. I didn't even see this guy.
It looks like the Empire is searching for something too.
Okay, over here. Yeah, let's get to him. Up here. The question is, what am I supposed to do on this planet? What is he searching for? So I'm just gonna run over here then, I guess. But there's a lot of stormtroopers in the way.
Here come the reinforcements.
So you gotta take everyone off now. They're over here, yeah. What's that? Dude, I'm so confused. What was that? Like a turret or something? I guess.
This isn't what I wanted.
Yeah, so there's the cave, okay. So the thing is that whatever's in there.
Here,
oh no, this could be something scary.
Unnatural.
I hate these things. This could be like a monster.
Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
Destination. Thank you. Wait, can I get rid of him? Just like that.
Hello?
Wait, that's still.
Can anyone hear me?
Why is he alone?
Who are you?
I heard you call out. Sounded like you needed help.
Yeah, I do. You think you can get me out of this?
Who? What? Why is he here alone? Shouldn't it be like with Aiden and Husky?
Hold still.
He should be so confused. Why is it with Empire and a Jedi saves him?
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
No, that won't do it. This will.
No, wait.
Wait, the cave's gonna destroy him. It's collapsing. That's unlucky. This door is so confused right now. He's like the definition of confused right now. I wonder what he's gonna say now though.
100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Yes, Empire propaganda.
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here.
Artist alone, so we get back to him.
You're looking for something. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
Should be going this way.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck. I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
Oh, because you didn't fight back.
Watch my back and I'll watch yours.
Yeah, I don't have much of a choice.
These things are so disgusting.
We're invading their home. That amber. It's like concrete. It shatters on contact too. It's here.
Oh, this looks like an empire.
So that's why you're here.
Yeah, what did it say?
The observatory is protected. If I don't disarm the defense system, the entire cabin will explode.
Wait, so it's... What is he doing over here?
It's covered in the amber.
I'll uncover the terminal.
Okay, so now we can disable the defense systems, I guess. Wait.
System activated. The clock is officially ticking.
Whoa, no. Stress should get in. Oh,
your
no.
Defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
What's going on?
I think we're waking up the bugs.
Oh, it's a defense zone.
I'll hold them off. Keep working.
Why are these bugs so disgusting? I can't feel like something that didn't look hideous. Yeah, they're gone. How many are there? I mean, really?
These bugs are very unhappy.
Way too focused on this. Oh, there's so many. No. Wait. It should be fine. See, there's no one else. We're done. Oh, I spoke too soon. Why is he shooting? Should he be working? Ability is so powerful, it just takes care of every single one. There's so many though. Yeah, now they're gone. Okay, let's cover the defense. Where's the second terminal? Over here, maybe?
I don't see any more terminals!
Terminals must be hidden in amber.
No, I can't destroy that.
We've got 4 minutes before the system explodes.
This should be it.
Over here!
Yeah, that's it.
I'm on it.
It's gonna take the same amount of time again. That was so long. Oh. It seems like it's going faster though. This should be fine. Okay, let's wait for everyone to get in there and then press E. Everyone's gone. Yes, it's easy as that.
I'd say we're both lucky.
Get these guys. I think they're working. Oh, not a lion. Not bad. Not even close. There's so many around there. There's like 33% left, so I guess we're fine.
We've got 3 minutes before the system explodes.
Oh shit. That should be fine if he is his job. I mean, I don't think any bug has been telling him yet, so DSP doesn't have that much to complain about. Oh, never mind. Never mind. That was a close call. Why are there so many now? Let's just run over. So,
whatever's inside these doors, those bugs don't like it.
Hell no, I'm not another. It's gonna be some kind of monster.
How am I supposed to open it?
Fuck's sake.
With a key. Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of them?
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
Ooh. Dude, my fear right now is like, Zell's gonna mentally switch to the rebels.
There's nothing dangerous in here.
Because he realizes that the Empire's
protecting
their bitches.
Junk.
And then he might even switch to rebel side. So it's gonna be like some kind of altercation in the Empire. What's that?
Not all of it.
Is it like a message thingy? Reach like a hologram?
Keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked. Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds?
Yeah, that's true. I don't think he realized that, though.
I'm glad we were brought together, Del.
So what happens now? We both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but what else is there?
A choice.
A rebellion?
No. A choice to be better.
Yeah.
May the Force be with you.
Zell's gonna switch 100%, man. Then we're gonna up it to 1000%. He's for sure gonna switch sides.
Welcome back, Agent Miko. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my home world of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb. A local official who once mentored both
he looks hideous.
And myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.
Okay, so now they're going to Vardos.
Ship we rescued on Fondor, why is it here?
Well, it's delivering cargo. It's carrying those satellites. Moff Wraith said they were needed for Operation Cinder.
Well, what is Operation Cinder?
They wouldn't tell us the target.
Neither would the Admiral. Now I know why.
Wait, what? What are they gonna destroy this planet? What's going on? I don't get it. I might be too stupid to understand, though.
The satellites are aligned, sir.
Excellent. I did not call for you, Commander Versia.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We'll purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread and the galaxy will remember who is in control.
This is our home.
The Empire is our home, and we will do as the Emperor commands.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me!
Oh, this is actually getting kind of scary.
Activate the satellites.
The animation might switch as well, though. I mean, it looks like she's having doubts about this.
Leave for Vardos immediately. Recover Protectorate Pleb. She is your only target. That is all.
I think she realized now that she's only doing like the Empire's dirty work.
That is all.
So like, Hask, Aiden, and Dog on a switch. I don't know about Hask, if we haven't really seen anything about him. So he might stay in the
Empire. Contact Agent Hask on the Converse. Tell him I need to speak to him immediately.
Wait, so he has like a direct connection to Hask? Then he's probably not gonna switch. Guess he really seems like... feels like he is one of those few things that Empire is everything you need. Why does Hask have his helmet on? And no one else. But now they're printing them up. Okay, you guys, I'm gonna end this episode here. Thank you guys for watching. And if you could consider leaving a like, a comment, or subscribe, I'll